I want you to know that no man can worship the Lord for you. So wherever you are, open your mouth and begin to worship him. Open your mouth and begin to give him thanks. Thank him for all he has done. Thank him for what he is doing. Thank him for the past protection. Thank him for the month of May. Open your mouth and begin to thank him. Thank him, thank him. Father, Lord, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. Father, we thank you. My God, I thank you. For you deserve all the glory. Father, I thank you. Father, I worship you. Father, I exalt you. Daddy, I magnify you. You are the King of Kings. You are the Lord of Lords. I thank you, Father, for preserving my life. Thank you for protecting my life. Thank you for the life of the members of my family. Thank you for every member of City of Freedom. Thank you for their families. Thank you for their children. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you, O God, for protecting me, going out and coming back. Lord, I thank you, O God, for preserving me, for driving out and driving in. Father, I thank you, O God, for your hand that is upon me in going to supermarket. Lord, I thank you, O God, for your hand that is upon me in going to the pharmacy. Lord, I thank you, O Lord, for your hand that is upon me, O God. My Father, I thank you. My Father, I thank you. King of Kings, I exalt you. Lord of Lords, I magnify you. I thank you, Father. I give you all the praise. I give you all the honor. King of Kings, receive all the glory. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Amen. Now I want you to listen, because we have to be calling scriptures and be thanking God, because it will make more meaning. When Jesus went to the Lazarus grave, all Jesus did was, the Bible says, he lifted up his eyes and said, Father, thank you, for you always hear me. You know, I keep on looking at the mystery in that. Thank you. He never prayed no prayer. But he thanked because his Father always hear him. We are going to thank God. If God has preserved you in this month, we are going to thank him. He will preserve you for next month.
Amen.
We are going to thank him. He said, thank you. Did you know? Thank you for you always hear me. Means, because of the past testimony, I am thanking you because I know you will do it. And we are going into a new month. In the next 20-something minutes, we enter into a new month. So it is time for we to thank God. Today, we are thanking God. We know no binding, nothing. We know begging. We're not asking for nothing. Today, we are doing thanksgiving. I didn't tell you to bring no fowl, to bring no plantain, to bring no money. Today, sister, you are thanking God. Amen. In your house.
Amen.
I want you to put on the garment of thanksgiving. Yes. Hallelujah. This one is not take tight envelope and bring thanks. This one is thanksgiving. Jesus Christ said, I thank you because you always do what? Hear me. Always hear me. Why? Thanksgiving. When you thank God for what he have done for you, let me tell you something, he will do again.
Amen.
I want you to open your mouth and say, Lord, I thank you because you always hear me.
Yes.
I thank you because you always hear me. I thank you because you always answer my prayer. I thank you because you always deal with me. I thank you because you have already preserved me. I thank you because you are my protector. Thank you for the month of May. Thank you for the month of May. Open your mouth and begin to thank him. Thank him, thank him. Father, Lord, I thank you today. Thank you, O God, for you always hear me. Thank you because you always answer my prayer. Thank you because you always answer my prayer. Thank you because you are always there for me. Thank you because you are always there to protect me. Thank you because you are always there to preserve me. Thank you, O God, because you have never failed. Thank you because you are God and you are God alone by yourself. Lord, I have come with all I have to say thanks. I have come with what I have to say say, thank you, Father. I have come. Lord, even if I have 10,000 tongues, it is not enough to say thanks. 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 But I have come to say thank you, Father. I have come to say thank you, Father. Father, I thank you for the life. Thank you for the gift of life. Thank you, O God, for answering me. Thank you because you always answer me. Thank you because you always answer my prayer. Thank you because you always dear. Father, I thank you. Jesus, I thank you for always answering my prayer. Thank you for always dear to protect me. Thank you for always dear to preserve me. Thank you for you always dear to make a way for me. Thank you because you always dear to create a way for me where seem to be nowhere. Thank you because you always make a way for me in the desert. Thank you because you always make great way for me in the Red Sea. Lord, I thank you because you are, oh my God, I bless your name tonight. I exalt you tonight. Lord, receive all my glory. Receive all my honor. Receive all my thanks. My hallelujah belongs to you. All my glory belongs to you. I have come to say, Father, take all the glory. I have come to say, Father, take all the honor. Father, everything of me, everything from me, say you are worthy. You are worthy. You are so merciful. You are so good. You are so kind. I thank you, O God, for your mercy that endureth forever. I thank you, O God, for preserving my life. I thank you, O Lord, for saving me. I thank you, O Lord, for being there for me. Thank you, O Lord, for provision. Thank you, O God, Father, for the will of the enemy have not come to pass. Thank you, O God, according to thy word. Let Israel say, had it not been God who had been there for them, had it not been you who was by our side, our enemy could have swallowed us. Had it not been you who was by our side, let the Israel say it, let the church say it, had it not been God who had been by our side, had it not been Jesus who was in our side, our enemy could have swallowed us, our enemy could have wiped us off. Had it been not Jesus who had been on our side, open your mouth and thank him. Had it not been Jesus who is by your side, had it not been Jesus who is by your side, your enemy could have destroyed you. Your enemy could have swept you away. But I thank you, Father, for being my side, for being on my side. I thank you, oh God, for being on my side. I bless you, oh God, for you are the preserver of my soul. You are the preserver of my soul. You are the home of my salvation. You are the King of Kings. That is the reason why I have come to say thanks. You are my Redeemer. You are my God. That is your name. You are the I am that I am. Father, in you I put my trust. In you I put my trust. I have come to say, Lord, you are so good. I have come to say, Lord, thanks. Lord, thanks. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. We are going to thank God. We are reading from the book of Psalm 103. We are reading from verse 1 to 5. Please, I want you to listen very well. Psalm 103, we are reading from verse 1 to 5. Because we are going to thank God. Tonight is our night of thanks. We are going to give thanksgiving as never. We are going to thank God as never. I don't know where you are. I don't know where you are. But let me tell you something. It is not the night of asking. It is not the night to say, God, I want this. God have done so much. Mm-hmm. Listen, God have done so much. He has done so much. It is a night to be what? Grateful. Not a night to be a grateful. Don't be a grateful. Don't go and ask nothing. Hallelujah. It is a night to thank. It is a night to do what? To thank. Remember, I didn't tell you to bring no plantain. No fowl. No goat. Hallelujah. It is a personal time for to thank God. It is a personal time to give him praise. Hallelujah. Look at what the book of Psalm 103 from verse 1 say.
Bless the Lord.
Bless the Lord.
Oh my soul.
Oh my soul.
And all that is within
and
me.
And all that is within. We are going to bless the Lord. He said, bless the Lord, oh my soul. And all that is within. I want you to open your mouth and say, Lord, I bless you from all that is within me. I bless you with all that is within me. I bless you because you are God. With all that is in my heart. With all my heart. Lord, I bless you. With all my heart, I bless you. For all my heart. He said, bless the Lord, oh my soul. Father, today my soul bless you. Lord, today my soul bless you. Lord, everything in me, everything in me, everything in me, bless you. Everything in me, give you glory. Everything in me, adore you. Everything in me, adore you. Everything in me, adore you. Lord, I bless you. Oh my soul, bless God. 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 Oh my soul, bless the Lord. Oh my soul, bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. Bless the Lord. I bless you, O Lord. I bless you, O God, for keeping my life. You have done marvelous things. You have done wonderful. I bless you because your goodness endures forever. I bless you because you are good. I bless you because you are a good God. I bless you because you are a mighty God. Father, all my soul bless you. All my soul bless you. All my soul bless you. All that is within me bless you. All that is within me bless you. Father, I bless your holy name. Lord, I bless your holy name. Jesus, I bless your holy name. I bless your name. In the name of Jesus Christ. Amen. Read the next verse.
Bless the Lord, O my soul.
Bless the Lord, O my soul.
And forget not all his benefits.
And forget not all his benefits. Let me tell you something. Everything you want in this season, you may not have it, but you have all you need.
Amen. Yes. Everything we need, yes.
Hear the English. Everything you want in this season or in this month of May, you may not have it, but you have all you need.
Amen.
You have all you need. Hallelujah. So we are going to thank God. Bible says, forget not all his benefits. His benefit. We are going to say, Lord, I thank you for all your benefit, which I am enjoying. Number one benefit is the breath of life. Number one benefit, if you don't know it, is breathe in and out.
Yes.
There are people begging for it.
Yes.
You don't know it's a benefit.
Yes.
Number one benefit is you breathing without struggle. That's number one benefit. Number one benefit is you lying down. You can change the way you want to turn. You can move around. But there's people in one place that cannot move. I hear him. So I want you to say, Father, I thank you for all your benefit, which I am enjoying. I thank you for all your benefit. All your benefit. All your benefit. Bible says, forget not all his benefit. Today, do not forget all his benefit. Thank him for all his benefit. Thank him for all his benefit. Lord, I thank you for all your benefit. I thank you for all your benefit. Father, I thank you, O God, for all your benefit, for all the privileges, O God. Thank you for all the privileges, O God. Father, I thank you, O God, for all oxygen. Thank you for the breath of life. Thank you for the air. Thank you for healing. Thank you for sound health. Thank you for being there. Thank you, O God, for all your benefit. I thank you for all your benefit. Lord, I will not forget. 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 All your benefit, I will not. Father, it is evil for me to forget your benefit. It is evil for me to forget all your benefit. Lord, I cannot be evil. I cannot be evil. I will not forget all your benefit. I will not forget your protection. I will not forget your guidance. I will not forget your preservation. I will not forget your provision. I will not forget the peace of mind. I will not forget the joy of the Holy Ghost. I will not forget the joy unspeakable. I will not forget your surplus supply. I will not forget goodness and mercy that follow me always. I will not forget goodness and mercy. Somebody open your mouth and thank him. Lord, I will not forget your goodness and your mercy. I will not forget all you have done. Father, I say thank you. 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 I say thank you, oh God, for all your benefit. Thank you for my neighbors. Thank you for my families. Thank you for my life. Thank you for every member of City of Freedom, every member of Dominion City, for all you have done, for preservation, for salvation. Father, it is evil, oh God, to forget what you have done. Lord, it is evil to forget your goodness. Lord, I have come to say thank you, Father. Thank you, my Father. Thank you, Jesus, for all your benefit. Thank you 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 for all your benefit. In the name of Jesus, thank you for all your benefit. In Jesus' name we pray. Hallelujah. Listen, listen. It is important. It is important you make this as a lifestyle tonight. I'm telling you. It is important you make it as a lifestyle. Make it a lifestyle. It is an evil for you to forget his benefit. It is evil. It is devilish. You know, devil, when you remove D, you still get evil. Yeah. So it is both devil and evil for you to forget his benefit. For you to forget what God have done. For you to forget where he brought you from. For you to forget the tension you passed through this month and you are alive. For you to forget how terrified you was and you are alive. For you to forget how he carried you in his wing this month. For you to forget how he fed you. For you to forget it was the same him that ran about you with fire. It is the same him that was a wall of fire that was protecting you. My God, somebody thank him. Open your do not forget all his benefit. Thank him tonight. Thank him tonight. Father, I thank you, oh God. Thank you for keeping and preserving. Thank you for keeping and sustaining. Thank you, oh God. I thank you, oh God, for your presence. Thank you for your presence. Thank you for your presence that is heaven for me. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I have come to say thanks. Thanks. You deserve it, oh God. You deserve it, oh God. You deserve it, oh God. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Continue reading. Continue reading.
Who forgiveth all thine iniquities?
Is number one, look at it. Who forgiveth all your iniquities?
Who healeth all thy diseases?
Who healeth all thy diseases?
Who crowneth thy life with, who redeemeth thy life from destruction?
He redeemeth your life from destruction. Number one, who healeth your diseases?
Who forgiveth thy iniquities?
Who forgiveth your iniquities?
Who redeemeth your life from destruction?
And who redeemeth your life from destruction? We are going to thank God for healing our sicknesses.
Yes,
we're going to thank God for forgiving all our iniquities and our sins. We're going to thank God who have redeemed us from evil. Redeemed us from evil. Open your mouth and begin to thank him.
Lord, thank you, Lord.
Ah, Father, Lord, tonight, oh God, I thank you, oh God, for forgiveness of iniquities and sins. Thank you, oh God, for forgiveness. Thank you for you are the Lord that healeth, oh God. Thank you for healing power. Thank you for healing power. Thank you for redeeming us. 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 Thank you for redeeming us, oh God, from destruction. Thank you for redeeming us from destruction. Thank you for redeeming us from this. destruction. Thank you, O God, for healing our diseases. Thank you for healing our diseases, O God. Thank you, O Lord, for healing all our diseases, O God. Thank you for healing all our diseases. Father, thank you for redeeming my life from destruction. Thank you for redeeming my life from destruction. Thank you for redeeming my life, O God, from destruction, O God. Thank you for changing my direction. Thank you, O God, for whispering to me where to go. Thank you for your instruction on what to do, how to go, how to move. Lord, I thank you for redeeming my life from destruction. I thank you for redeeming my life. Thank you, O God, for healing me. Thank you because you are the Lord that healeth. Thank you, O God, for forgiveness of iniquities. Thank you, O God. Thank you, O God. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you for strength. Thank you for you are my strength. Thank you for you are my strength. You are my strength. When strength has nobody, when my strength has failed me, when everybody turned back on you, Father, I thank you for being there. Thank you for showing up. Thank you for showing yourself. Thank you for being the Lord. Thank you for being the God that I want. Thank you for being the Father that have never failed in the name of Jesus. Thank you for redeeming me from destruction. Thank you for redeeming your children from destruction. I thank you, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Continue, huh?
Who crowned thee with loving kindness and
thank you mercies. For crowning me with loving kindness and mercies. Oh my God. Thank God for crowning you with loving kindness and mercies and tender mercies. Oh my God. Tender mercies. You know when somebody tell that this thing is tender, it's something you can't touch anyhow. Listen, God has brought you to the place that nothing can touch you anyhow. You are too tender. His mercy upon you is so tender that nobody can touch. That's why he says he have redeemed you from what? Destruction. Because you carry his tender mercy. You carry his tender mercy. Father, we are going to say, Father, I thank you, O God, for you have crowned me. For crowning me with loving and kindness and tender mercy. Lord, I thank you. Lord, I thank you from crowning me, O God, with loving, O God, kindness, O God, and tender mercy. I thank you, O God, for crowning my life, my head, my destiny, my family, O God, with kindness, with loving kindness and tender mercy, and tender mercy. Lord, I thank you. Father, 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 I thank you with loving kindness. Lord, I thank you for loving kindness. Lord, I thank you, O God, for loving mercy and tender mercy. Loving kindness, O God. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. I thank you. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
I want to show you one scripture. You didn't finish? Finish.
Who satisfy thy mouth with good things.
He said he satisfy your mouth with good things. We are good. I want you to thank God. Remember what I say. You may not have everything you want.
Yes.
But you have everything you need, which means he has satisfied your mouth with good things. Father, I thank you for satisfying my mouth with good things. Thank you for satisfying my life with good things. Thank you for satisfying my life with good things. In the name of Jesus, I thank you for satisfying my life with good things. For satisfying my life with good things. Father, I thank you for satisfying my life with good things. Open your mouth and begin to thank him for satisfying your mouth, satisfying your family, satisfying your business, satisfying you with good things. In the name of Jesus, Father, I thank you, O God, for satisfying my mouth, satisfying my life with a good thing, Lord, with a good thing, Lord, with good thing, Lord, my God and my Father. In the name of Jesus, I thank you tonight. I thank you this hour for satisfying my mouth with good things. 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 Father, I thank you for satisfying my life. For satisfying our life with good things, O God.
with good things,
Lord. Good thing, oh God. Father, I thank you for satisfying my mouth with good things, Lord. I thank you, Father, for satisfying my mouth, satisfying my life, satisfying my destiny with good things. I thank you. I thank you. Father, I thank you for satisfaction. Thank you for satisfying my life with good things. Thank you for satisfying my destiny with good things. Thank you for satisfying my family with good things. In the name of Jesus, I thank you. 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 Father, I thank you, O God, for satisfying my mouth, O God, with a good thing. With a good thing. In the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. You finish?
So that my youth is renewed like eagles.
So that my youth are renewed like eagles. I want you to look at this scripture. I want you to go to the book of Lamentation chapter 3. Start from verse 21. I want everybody to listen very carefully. Because Lamentation chapter 3, start from verse 21. I want you to pray this prayer from the bowel of your heart. I want you to pray this prayer from your inner mind. Thank God from your inner mind. Look at what that scripture says. Uh-huh.
It is of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed.
Start from verse 21. Yeah.
I recall
to my mind.
Therefore, I have hope.
Uh-huh.
It is of the Lord's
Look at
mercies.
It. So what gives him hope is if of the Lord's mercy that I'm not consumed. I recall to mind. Therefore, I have hope.
I remember.
Yes. Therefore, I have hope. When you remember his goodness, yes. When you remember his mercies, yes. There is hope. When, oh my God, somebody hear me. When you remember all he has satisfied you with, yes. When you remember he have healed you, when yes. You remember he satisfied yes. Your mouth with good things, when you remember yes. His benefit towards yes. You, you have hope.
Yes, amen.
Follow me. When you remember all his benefits, there is hope. When you remember his forgiveness, there is hope. When you remember his loving mercies and kindness, there is hope. Hallelujah. He said, I recall to mind. I remember in my mind, and I have hope. I remember in my mind, I have hope. I have hope. I have hope. Why do I have hope? Because it is of the Lord's mercies that we are not consumed. You see where his hope is? Because of God's mercy, I cannot be consumed. Because of God's mercy, I cannot die. Because of God's mercy, what happened to others can happen to me. What happened to others, what stopped others cannot stop me. For God's mercy upon, listen, let me tell you, what you don't discover, nobody can discover it for you. So it's better you discover the heaviness of God's mercy upon your life tonight.
Amen.
Follow me. Listen, it doesn't matter how I say it. Until you get it yourself, it's not you. So it's better you discover this. He said, I recall. What are you recalling?
Yes, personally.
It is a personal something. Yes. Let us stop. That's why the Bible says, walk out your salvation.
Yes.
The Bible says, walk out your own salvation. Are you hearing me? Make it personal and serve God now. Make it personal. And when you're thanking God, you thank God because this is what he have done for me.
Yes.
Yeah, thank God for what he have done for me. Eh? But hello, yes. You, what have you done for you? It's I recall. Let me tell you something. Every one of us in this place, you have 1 million testimony to thank God.
Amen.
I say it again. Because the problem you have is that you are ungrateful.
Yes.
What we have today is ungrateful Christians.
Mm-hmm.
The Christians that take God as ATM machine. That is the ungrateful people. But if you are grateful, oh my God, you are hope. You see, I recall to mind. Therefore, I have hope. Why? That it is of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed.
Amen.
So look at it. I recall. It is of the Lord's mercies that I am not consumed. Mm-hmm. I am alive today is because of his mercy.
Yes.
Listen, I don't know what, I want you to recall something. I want you to thank God. It is how is the night of thanksgiving. It's the night of, listen, I just want to bring you into a new realm of thanksgiving. It is a realm to put a garment, hallelujah, that I'm trying to make you to remind, to recall, to bring to mind what he have done. You know, that song says, you have done so much for me.
Yes, God.
I cannot say it all. So I'm trying to bring them to your mind. It's, I recall, I remember, then I have hope. That is of the Lord mercies that were not consumed. I want you to say, Lord, I recall and I have hope. And I thank you, for it is of your mercies that I am not consumed. It is of your mercy I am not consumed. It is of your mercy I am not consumed. Father, I thank you today. Lord, I thank you today. For it is because of your mercy that I am not consumed. Because of your mercy, I am not consumed. Because of your mercy, I am not consumed. Father, I thank you. Hold on a minute. Hold on. Do you know? I want you to know this. I want you to know this. Until you know what God have done for you, you will not thank him.
True.
Until you know what God have done, can an unbeliever thank God? What are you thanking God for? For doing what for you? For saving you? You're not saved. You have to recognize. You have to recognize. You have to recognize. I want you to recall to the mind that it is of the Lord's mercy that you are not consumed. Father, I thank you this night, for it is the Lord's mercy that I am not consumed. It is of the Lord's mercy that I am not consumed. Open your mouth and begin to pray. Father, in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, Daddy, I thank you tonight. Daddy, I thank you tonight, for it is of your mercy that I am not consumed. It is of your mercy that I'm not consumed. Daddy, I thank you. Daddy, I thank you. It is of the Lord's mercy, oh God, we are alive. It is of the Lord's mercy that we are alive. It is of the Lord's mercy we are alive. Lord, I thank you, my Father. My Father, I thank you. My Father, I thank you. It is of your mercy. It is of the Lord's mercy that our life is like this. It is of the Lord's mercy that our family is not consumed. It is of the Lord's mercy. Hey, la basoka, la balagada, bragada, gada. Lord, it is of your mercy. Lord, it is of your mercy. Lord, it's of the Lord's mercy. We are not consumed. It is of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed. It is of the Lord's mercy that we are not dead. It is of the Lord's mercy that we are preserved. It is of the Lord's mercy that we are not consumed. In the name of Jesus, it is of your mercy. 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 It is of your mercy that we are not consumed. In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord, because your compassion fail not.
For your compassion faileth not. Now, we are going to read verse 23.
They are new.
No. Leave that 23. I'm coming back. I want to pray that 23 from 12 o'clock.
Okay.
I want to pray that 23 from 12. We are still in May 31st. I want to pray it from 1st June.
Okay.
Hallelujah. Okay. I want to pray to pray. I want you to go to the book of Psalm 107, verse 1 and 2. When we pray this prayer, before then it will be 12. And we'll pray more two prayers. 107, verse 1 and 2. I read.
Oh, give thanks unto the Lord. For he is good.
His mercies endure forever. Why are you giving him thanks? For he is good.
Amen.
It's a give thanks to God.
For he is good.
I give him thanks for he is good.
Yes.
He is good. Give thanks to the Lord. For he is good.
Amen.
This night, I want you to open your mouth and say, Father, I thank you for you are good.
Amen.
I thank you because you are a good God.
Amen.
I thank you because you are a good Father. I thank you because you are a father that know what to give to your children. Amen. You are a father that know the right time when to bless your children. Amen. I thank you because you are a good father that created all things, but yourself was not created. Amen. Open your mouth and thank him. Mm-hmm.
Amen.
Thank him, 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 thank him. Ah, la balakuta tatele kutaka. Let my God, I thank you. I thank you for you are a good God. I thank you, Father, for you are a good God. I thank you for you are a good God. I bless your name for you are a good God. Lord, I have come to say thanks. I have come to say thanks. I have come to say thanks for you are a good God, for you are a good God. I have come to say thanks, for you are a good God. You are, I say thanks, Father, thanks. City of Freedom, say thanks. Dominion City, say thanks. All friends and sons and daughters, say Father, thanks. Father, you are a good God. You are a good God. We say thanks. You are a good God. We say thanks. You are a good God. We say thanks. Father, thank you. Father, thank you. Father, thank you. Father, thank you. You are a good God. Father, thank you. You are a good God. Father, thank you. You are a good God. Father, I thank you, for you are a good God. You are a good God. Thank you, Father, in Jesus' name. Amen. Verse 2.
Let the redeemed of the Lord say so.
He said, let the redeemed of the Lord say so. What did he say? For God
is good.
And his mercies endure. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so. Are you the redeemed? What are you saying? God didn't give me money. God didn't love me. Redeemed. That's supposed to be saying, God, thank you, for you're a good God. Thank you, for you are so good. Instead of you to be thanking, you complaining. May the Lord deliver you today.
Yes.
God deliver you today. We are going to, he said, let the Redeemer, the redeemed
of the Lord.
Who are you? We are the redeemed of the Lord. Yes. Say, God is good and his mercies endure forever. I want God to say, Father, I thank you for you are good and your mercy endure forever. I thank you for you are good and your mercy endure forever. Open your mouth and begin to thank him. 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 Father, I thank you. I thank you. I thank you for your mercy endure forever. For your mercy endure forever. For your mercy endure forever. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Hallelujah. We're going to go on the book of Psalm chapter 3 verse 5. Psalm 3 verse 5. Psalm 3 verse 5. This is a prayer. This is a prayer you should not take for granted. It's a prayer you should not take for granted. If you take it for granted, you shall be granted. It's a thanksgiving prayer you can never take for granted, because when you take it for granted, you'll be granted. Psalm 3 verse 5. What did he say?
I laid down and slept. I awakened.
For the Lord sustained me. I slept and I woke up. For God have sustained me. Look at the prayer. He said, I slept and I woke up. It is God, though.
Yes.
Not me. When I was sleeping, I didn't even know what that was happening, but God kept me.
Yes.
When I was sleeping, I didn't even know what was transpiring. God sustained me. I want you to say, Father, I slept and I woke up. It's by the mercies of the Lord.
Yes.
So I thank you for the gift, for the privilege of sleeping and waking up. Thank you for the privilege of sleeping and waking up. Thank you, Lord, for the privilege of sleeping and waking up. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth and begin to thank him for the privilege of sleeping and waking up. For the mercies of sleeping and waking up. David said, I slept and I wake up by the mercies of the Lord. I slept and I wake up by the mercies of the Lord. Open your mouth and begin to thank him.
Amen.
Rakatalaba. Lord, I thank you. I thank you for I slept, oh God. and I wake up is by the mercies of the Lord. It's by the mercies of the Lord. It's by the mercies of the Lord. I slept and I wake up, O God. It's by the mercies of the Lord. It's by the mercies of the Lord. I slept and I wake up. It's by the mercies of the Lord. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. I slept and I wake up. It's by the mercies of the Lord. Because of your mercy, I slept and I wake up. Because of your mercy, I entered the month of May and I'm going into the month of June. Because of your mercy, I am ending the month of May. The month of May did not end me. The month of May did not end you. Father, we thank you, O God, for that privilege, O God, in the name of Jesus. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Hey, that script finished? That's it. All right. So we are going to pray now. David, he says something. He said, had it not be God who have been on my side, my enemy could have swallowed me. If not God who was on my side, we are going to thank God for being on our side. Are you hearing me? We are going to thank God for being on our side. He said, let Israel say, if it's not been God who was by your side, we're going, Lord, I thank you for being by my side. Thank you, Father, for being on my side. I thank you for being on my side. I thank you for being on my side. I thank you for being my side. Had it not been God who was on my side, my enemy could have swallowed me. My enemy could have swallowed me. Had it not been God who had been on my side, my enemy could have finished me. But I have come to say, Father, I thank you for being on my side. 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 In the name of Jesus, thank you for being on my side. In the name of Jesus, Father, thank you for being on my side. Open your mouth and thank him for being on your side. Being on your side. I thank you for being on my side. I thank you for being on my side. I thank you in the name of Jesus. Oh yeah, God. Right. Okay, go back to that Lamentation chapter 3. Read verse 23. Now, I want everybody to listen to verse 23.
They are new every morning.
They are new every morning.
Great is thy faithfulness.
Great is... We are going to pray. We are already in the 1st of June.
Amen.
We are going to say, Lord, from today, I and my family will experience a new mercy.
Amen.
How? Thank you, because me and my family, me, that everything that concerns me will experience a new mercy for this June, this month of June, all the days in the month of June. I and my family, I and my household shall experience a new mercy, shall experience a new mercy. Great is thy faithfulness, we shall experience a new mercy. Great is thy faithfulness, we shall experience a new mercy of God, new mercy of God, new mercy of God, new level of mercy, new level of protection, new level of mercy, new level of mercy. Lord, me and my household, Lord, everyone praying, everyone in this nation, Lord, we pray, oh God, this nation shall experience a new mercy of God. This mercy, this nation shall experience a new mercy of God. This land shall experience a new mercy of God. In the name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for which all shall experience the new mercy of God. We thank you for which shall experience the new mercy of God. Somebody open your mouth and begin to thank God, for you shall experience the new mercy of God. You shall experience the new mercy of God. You all, we all shall experience the new mercy of God. We shall experience the new mercy of God. Open your mouth and begin to thank him. Open your mouth and thank him. Lord, I thank you for I and my family. Lord, I thank you for I and my family shall experience the new mercy of God. 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 Lord, in this month of June, I shall experience a new mercy, a new level of divine mercy, a new level of divine mercy. I will enjoy a new dimension of divine mercy of God. Thank you, O God, for I will enjoy New level of divine mercy of God. 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 He said, they are new every morning. Lord, your mercy, all the days in the month of June shall be new mercies, shall be new mercies, shall be new dimension, shall be new dimension, shall be new mercies. I thank you, O God, for I shall experience new mercies, O God, in this month of June. Hear you the word of the Lord. I, Kenneth Ojirika, shall experience. I, Kenneth Ojirika, I and my family, I and the members of the ministry, I and everyone praying tonight, I and everyone hearing me, we shall experience the new mercies of God. We shall experience the new mercies of God. Father, we thank you. We thank you. We thank you, for we shall experience the new mercies of God. New mercies of God. New mercies of God. New mercies of God. Hey, Lord, great is the faithfulness. Hey, yalabala gadalaba. In the name of Jesus, we shall experience new mercies of God.
Yes,
new mercies of God.
You are great. You are
in
great.
The name.
Great is your faithfulness, Lord.
The name of Jesus.
Thank you, Lord.
2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 12. 2 Timothy chapter 1, verse 12. Kabala gabagada. Hey! Makala brego bruda gada bragagada.
For the which cause.
For which cause?
I also suffer these things.
Uh-huh.
Nevertheless.
For which cause? I.
Also
suffer these things.
Nevertheless, I am not ashamed.
I am not ashamed.
For I know whom I believe.
For I know, I am persuaded. I know whom I have believed.
And I'm persuaded.
And I am persuaded
that he is able.
That he is able
to keep that which
to
I have committed.
Keep that which I have committed
unto him
against that day. Against that day.
Amen, amen, amen.
That is the word of God.
Yes.
That God is able to keep, able to preserve,
yes,
that which you have committed unto him. Unto him. Unto him. Now, this is the only prayer you're praying today. You are going to speak something. What are you committing into him through thanksgiving? What are you committing into him tonight through thanksgiving? For this month of June, you have to give him something to hold for. This month of June, you have to commit something into his hand to watch over. You have to commit something into his hand to hold. For I know whom I am fully persuaded. I'm not afraid. I'm not shaky, no panic, no moving. I am fully persuaded that whatsoever I have committed into his hand, he is able to keep and to preserve. You know what it takes to preserve? Go and ask Tobago people how to preserve mango. They will tell you. You know what they call to preserve something? When you go to the mortuary, you see how they preserve dead body. If human being can preserve something, when God lay hand to preserve you, your life is better. It's like putting something in the mouth of a lion, sending a goat to go and take it. It's like to put something in the mouth of a lion, sending a goat to go and get it. That's how it is. I want us to commit something. Number one, commit yourself. Two, commit your family. Commit your children. Listen, now is to hand them over to God in this month of June. Lord, take over them. Lord, I hand them over to you. You are the one to watch. You are the one to keep. You are the one to preserve. You are the one to protect. I want you to go to God in prayer right now and ask the Lord, I have handed them over to you. Lord, keep. Lord, preserve. Lord, keep. Lord, preserve. In the name of Jesus, open your mouth now and go to God in prayer. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, I thank you because I know that whatsoever that is committed into your hands, you are able to preserve and to keep. Lord, I commit our marriage, I commit our family, I commit the ministry, I commit every member of City of Freedom, every member of Dominion City, every member, oh God, from Tobago, oh God, Lord, I commit them from Point 14, oh God, all over. I commit them into your hand, Lord, this nation, oh God. I commit the ones in the hospital, oh God. I commit pastors, oh God, ministers, oh God, apostles, oh God, bishops, oh God, prophets, oh God, in this land, evangelists, teachers, in this land. Lord, I commit them into your hand. Lord, I know that you are able to keep and to preserve them. Lord, I use, oh God, Bishop Chester as a point of contact to reach to every bishop. Lord, I use, oh God, Apostle Annan to reach to every apostle, oh God. Lord, I use, oh God, Bishop David to reach to every bishop. Lord, oh God, I decree and I declare, Lord, I use them, oh God. I pray, oh God, Lord, I use Pastor Colin, oh God, to reach, oh God, to every pastor. Lord, I use Evangelist Marcus, oh God, to reach to every evangelist. Lord, I use Prophetess Anne to reach to every prophetess and prophetess group. Gloria. Lord, I decree and I declare, Lord, I hand them over to you. I use all the teachers, oh God, my God and my Father. Father, I commit them into your hand, oh God. All the leaders, Sister Kathleen, to all the leaders, Lord, I hand them over to you, oh God. Lord, this month, I hand them over. I hand them over. Mary, oh God, I hand them over. Chanella, I hand them over. Afisha, Keisha, I hand them over. Savior, oh God, Britain, oh God, and the husband, oh God, I hand them over to you, Lord, in the name of Jesus, oh God. Bro James, Sister Clara, oh God, I hand them over, oh God. Nigel, Sister Sheila, oh God, Sister Netta, oh God, JC, oh God, Andre, oh God, Sister Salome, oh God, I hand them over, oh God. Onetta, oh God, in the name of Jesus. Sister Vona, oh God, and her husband. I hand them over, aha, my God and my Father. I commit them into the hand. Father, Candice and the husband. Candice, oh God, I commit them, oh God. Marlene and the husband, my God and my Father. Stephanie, oh God. Joshua, Okina, my God, I hand them over. Hey, my God and my Father. Sandra, oh God, my God, oh God. Sharon, oh God. Pastor Colin, Sister Sharon, and his son, oh God, Dejni, oh God, Ray, oh God, in the name of Jesus, I commit them into the hand, oh God, this year. Lord, I commit, oh God, every minister, every pastor and their ministry. I commit every bishop and their ministry. I commit, oh God, Bishop David, oh God, Bishop James, oh God, Bishop Chester, oh God, into thy hand, my God, into thy hand, oh God. Father, keep them, oh God. Father, keep them, oh God. Father, keep them, oh God. Sister Janet and their family, Lord, I commit them into the hand. Joel and his family, oh God. Joel, oh God, and his family, in the name of Jesus. Father, oh God. Hey, Kevin, oh God. Brother Ayton, oh God. Brother Hayden, oh God. Deacon Saleh, oh God. Gennett, oh God, and the son, oh God. My God. Sister Casey and the husband, oh God. Brother Kendall, my God and my Father, in the name of Jesus. Brother David, oh God, and the wife and the children, oh God, I commit them into thy hand, oh God. Sister Heda and the children, oh God, I commit them into thy hand, my Father and my God. Today I decree and I declare, oh God, oh God, sister, yes Lord, I commit them into thy hand. Father, I keep them. Lord, preserve them. Lord, preserve them, preserve them, oh God. As many that is in the hospital, our prime minister, oh God, I commit him into the hand. I commit them into the hand. Lord, I ask, oh God, you keep and preserve all the pastors and the teachers in this nation, all all the ministers, all the body of Christ. Lord, I ask, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, Pastor Vivian Duncan, live, oh my God, in the name of Jesus, every one of them, oh God, in the north, in the south, oh God, Tasha, oh God, anywhere they are, Sister Tasha, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Father, keep them, Father, keep them, Father, protect them, Daniela and the son, oh God, Daniela, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Father, I ask, oh God, keep them, Lord, preserve them, Diane and the husband, Mumsy, oh God, I ask, oh God, Father, keep them, Father, keep them, I commit them into the hand, Father, I am fully persuaded, because whatsoever Sister Mary Stanley, in the name of Jesus, Maureen Woodcourt, Father, I commit them into the hand, oh God, I pray, oh God, Sister Robert, I pray, oh God, Sister Simon, oh God, and the family, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, my Father and my God, yes, somebody pray, commit them into the hand, Lord, oh God, Laura Gordon, oh God, I decree, my God, and my pray, Father, Sister Sharon, oh God, Alakabashanda, Rabalabalabalaba, eh, God, Sister Hazel, oh God, Sister Lotoya Adana, my God, keep them and their family, keep Adana mom, keep Dotoya mom, Toya sisters, Toya father, Father, keep their family, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, Father, I commit, oh God, Wendra, oh my God, I commit Sister Wendra and her sister, oh God, Father, I commit them into the hand, oh God, Father, I commit them into the hand, oh God, Father, keep and preserve them, Lord, Father, preserve them, oh Lord, Father, preserve them, oh Lord, Father, preserve them, oh Lord, ah, Sister Dion and the husband, Father, preserve them, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, Sister Jocelyn, Father, preserve them, I commit 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 them, into thy hand, into thy hand, into thy hand, in the name of Jesus, Father, I commit, oh God, Brother Anthony, oh God, Santa Berry and the wife, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, I commit them into thy hand, Father, uphold, Father, uphold, Father, uphold, Father, uphold, Father, uphold, you are mighty, oh God, Sister Jennifer Roberts, in the name of Jesus, Sister Louis and Ria, oh God, and Elizabeth, oh God, Sister Gloria, oh God, and his children, oh God, Sister Ernest, oh God, in the name of Jesus, oh God, my God, Sister Smart, oh God, Sister Marva, oh God, and the children, oh God, Sister Wendy, and the children, oh God, in the name of Jesus, today we decree, Pastor Kamini and the children, oh God, Apostle Anna, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Pastor Deborah, oh God, Pastor Wendy, oh God, Sister Kasri and the son, oh God, in the name of Jesus, my God and my Father, we decree and we declare, Sister Claire, oh God, Brother Dennis, oh God, and their children, oh God, in the name of Jesus, we commit them, oh God, in the name of Barandorobo, Brother Friday, in the name of Jesus, we decree and we declare, in the name of Jesus, Father, we ask, oh God, Sister La, oh God, Sister Lana, Sister Aladdin, oh God, hey, Aline, oh God, from Point 14, in the name of Jesus, Sister Carol, oh God, Sister Carol and their husband and their family, my God, we commit them into the hand, oh God, in the name of Jesus, Sister Laura, oh God, and the children, oh God, their family, in the name, we commit them into the hand, and we are persuaded, and we know that whatsoever, for whatsoever, for whatsoever, we committed in your hand, you are well able to keep and to preserve, in the name of Jesus, to keep and preserve, in the name of Jesus, Father, for whatsoever, Sister Candice, oh God, Sister Candice from Europe, Father, oh Lord, we ask, oh God, that you will keep them, keep she and her husband, Sister Jennifer Gibbs, yeah, the husband and the children, Father, keep them, oh Lord, in the name of Jesus, for you are God, Sister, Brother Mark and Sister Linda, oh God, and Amanda, Father, keep them, oh God, Father, I pray, oh God, Brother Nicholas, oh God, I pray for him and the children and the wife, oh God, I pray for Brother Victor, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I commit them into your hands, in the name of Jesus, in the name of Jesus, Sister Maria, oh yes, God. Lord. Ah, Brother Gobi Singh, oh God. I lift them, oh God, before and their children. I commit them unto their hand, oh God. Lord, I commit, oh God, Karin, oh God. Ah, my God, in the name of Jesus. Lord, I decree and I declare today all my neighbors, Lord. All my neighbors, Lord. Lord, I commit them into the hand. And I know that whatsoever that's committed, Lord, I commit Sister Michelle Proud. Sister Michelle, I commit you into the hand of the Lord. In the name of Jesus, I commit, oh God, Sister Samaru, in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare in the name of Jesus. I decree and I declare in the name of Jesus over your life. Father, keep them. 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 Lord, we lift them up, oh God. Bible says that whatsoever that is committed unto the hand that you are able, Sister Erica Stanley, Lord, I commit them and their children before you, Lord. Their children, oh God, I commit them up, oh God. Father, keep them. Father, keep them. Father, keep them. Father, keep them. I am persuaded, for I know that whatsoever you, God, whatever that's committed into your hand, you are able to keep and to preserve 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 in the name of Jesus. And the Bible say in the book of Jude chapter 1 at that 22 or 24, he said, for God is able to keep us not to fall. We are going to pray, as many you can remember their name, pray this month, Lord, keep them from falling. Falling means all kind of thing. Keep them. Listen, God, 24.
Jude 1:24.
God is going to keep them from falling. And God is able to preserve them.
Present them faultless.
Present them faultless. We're going to pray. God, I pray.
Lord, I pray.
I pray. Keep our children from falling. Keep every member from falling. Keep every member. Keep every man or woman praying in this platform every night. Father, keep them from falling. Lord, keep them strong. Lord, keep them from the strategies of the enemy. Lord, keep them away from the plans of the enemy. Lord, keep Sister Mercy, oh God, from the plans of the enemy and her husband and the children. Lord, open your mouth and begin to pray. Everybody, open your mouth and begin to pray. As the Lord, as the Lord, as the Lord. Father, keep, oh God, every member, all the children. Lord, keep them, oh God, keep them, oh Lord. Father, everyone who have mentioned their name, we pray, oh God, that you will keep them from falling. Keep them from falling. Keep them from falling. Sister Cherry Ann, Lord, I pray, keep her, oh God. Keep her, oh Lord. Keep her, oh Lord. Cherry Ann, keep her, keep her, keep her, keep her, Lord. Keep her strong. Erika, keep her strong. Michelle, keep her strong, Lord. In the name of Jesus, Lord, keep them strong. In the name of Jesus, keep them strong. In the name of Jesus, keep them strong. In the name of Jesus, Lord, I ask, oh God, that you keep them strong. In the name of the Father, keep them strong. In the name of the Son, keep them strong. In the name of the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name, Lord, I pray, oh God, that you will keep my son Kevin and the wife, oh God. Keep them strong, Lord. Lord, I commit them, oh God, into your hand, Lord. Marissa and Kevin, Lord, and the children and the family and the daughter, oh God, the stepdaughter, Lord, their family, Lord, we pray, keep them. Keep them. We commit them into thy hand. This month, you will keep them, Lord. You will keep them. Lord, you will keep them in Jesus' name. Job 22:28. Job 22:28. I want you to know, see, here it is. Job 22:28. We are closing with this. We are closing with this. Oh, ba-ba-ba-ba-ba-ba.
Thou shalt also decree a thing.
Thou shalt also decree a thing.
And it shall be established.
And it shall be established.
And the light shall shine upon thy
ways. And the light shall shine upon thy ways. This month, being the month of June, The word of God will be a light to your ways.
Amen.
The word of God will be a light to your ways.
Amen.
The word of God will be the lamp you need.
Amen.
The word of God will be the light you need.
Amen.
From today, your life and your destiny, your movement will be governed by the Spirit of God.
Amen.
Will be led by the Spirit of God.
Amen.
Bible say, as many that are led by the Spirit of God are the sons of God.
Yes.
The grace you need for to be led, receive it now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. And the Bible said that the footstep of the righteous is being ordered by the Lord.
Amen.
This month, the Lord will order your footstep.
Amen.
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 In the name of Jesus.
Yes, Lord. Thank you.
And I speak. I want you to hear this prayer very well. Because you have done to God what he cannot do for himself. This month, God will do for you what you cannot do for yourself.
Amen.
One thing I know, God cannot praise himself. That's why he said, even when men cannot praise me, I will raise stones. So because you have given God the praise and the honor that is due to him, this month, may the Lord do to you honor and praise that is due to you.
Amen.
May the Lord do to you what you cannot do for yourself.
Amen.
Where you cannot protect yourself, God will protect you.
Amen.
Where you cannot direct yourself, God will direct you.
Amen.
Where you cannot see, God will see for you.
Amen.
Where you cannot reach, God will reach for you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus, I decree and I declare this month, being the month of June, anything that is not goodness and mercy, peace, joy, surplus, supply, joy in the Holy Ghost is not permitted to follow you.
Amen.
It's not permitted to follow you.
Amen.
This month of June, goodness and mercy shall follow you.
Amen.
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 I speak to that back pain now. Disappear.
Amen.
I command that back pain. Disappear.
Amen.
Search yourself, that woman. Search yourself. Check yourself. The pain is gone. Check yourself. Check yourself. Check yourself. Stand up. That back pain is gone now.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I said the back pain is gone now.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
This month, goodness and mercy of God will kiss together.
Amen.
To walk on your behalf.
Amen.
Kiss together and walk on your behalf.
Amen.
This month, you will bring to recall and you will have hope that it is of the Lord's mercy that you are not consumed. That you are not consumed. I decree and I declare this month, the Lord shall be a wall of fire round about you.
Amen.
Round about you.
Amen.
Round about you.
Amen.
Round about you. Round about you.
Amen.
According to the book of Deuteronomy, chapter 9, verse 3, he said, know you not, therefore, that today God is going before you as a consuming fire. In this month of June, may the Lord go before you every day, every minute, every hour.
Yes.
Of this month. May the Lord go before you as a consuming fire.
Fire, yes.
Go before you as a consuming fire.
Amen.
Go before you as a consuming fire.
Amen.
Go before you as a consuming
Amen.
Fire. This month, the same hand that protected the children of Israel will protect you.
Amen.
The same hand that protect them in the Red Sea will protect you.
Amen.
The same hand that cover them will cover you.
Amen.
The same Christ who have redeemed us will redeem you.
Amen.
In the name of Jesus.
Amen.
Thank you, Father, because I know it is done. In Jesus' mighty name we have prayed. Amen and amen. Remember, 11 p.m. today, we are starting the men prayer. Invite your friends. Get your friends connected. Hallelujah. Please share this message so that others can join to pray, to thanks, and also speak into other people's life. Amen. Speak into other families. Speak Amen. Into. Now, if we are 20 here and we are praying for 400 people, and another 20 pray for 400 people, you know how many people we are speaking into their life?
Mm.
For the day. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Share this message immediately as we are going to round up with worship. You can share the message and just enjoy the cool worship, and let's thank God for all you have done. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Yes, so every day in your life for this month, you will praise God. I will praise Him every day. I will praise Him. I will praise the Lord. I will praise Him every day. I will praise the Lord. I will praise Him every day. I will praise the Lord. Hey, you will see what the Lord will do. Hey! And see what the Lord can do. Benlo, Benlo. Benlo, 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 Benlo. And see what the Lord will do. Benlo, 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 Benlo. And see what the Lord will do. Hey, Benlo, 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 Benlo. And see what the Lord will do. Hey! Yes, so your month of joy. The day of joy. Hey, this is the month of joy. My month of joy. My month of joy. Hallelujah. This is my day of joy. Hey, my month of joy. Hey, my month of joy. Hey, this is my month of joy. My month of joy. My month of joy. At all, at all. His word must surely come to pass. Hey, he will never lie. His word must surely come to pass. He will not deny. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. I say praise the Lord. 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 Hallelujah. Glory be to the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, glory be to the Lord. Hallelujah.
Come and see. Oh.
Come and see. Yes, so come and see what the Lord will do. Hey!
Papa, I thank you.
Yes, so.
Too much.
Come and see.
Come and see.
See what the Lord have done. Come and see what the Lord have done. Yes, so. Higher, the final say, Jehovah, the final say, hey, the final say over my life. Yes, he have the final say. My life around, hey, my life around. I say he makes a way when there's no way. Jehovah have the final say. Yes, so. You are the Most High. You are the Most High God. You are the Most High. You are the Most High God. You are the Most High. You are the Most High God. You are the Most High. You are the Most High God. You are the Most High. You are the Most High God. You are the Most High. You are the Most High God. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. Get ready for another session tonight, 11 p.m. Invite your friends. Invite your family. Get them connected. Bible say, come, let us reason together. It is time to reason with the Lord. It is time to tell him what the problem is. It is time to tell him what you are going through. Our life will never remain the same. I soak and cover you with the mighty blood of Jesus. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Welcome into a marvelous month. Welcome to the month of joy unspeakable.
Amen.
Welcome to the month of joy unspeakable. Welcome to the month of joy unspeakable. I speak it again. Welcome to the month of joy unspeakable.
Amen.
Joy unspeakable.
Amen.
Joy unspeakable. Joy unspeakable.
Yes.
In the name of Jesus, I welcome you into the month of joy unspeakable. In Jesus' name. This month. Hey, thank you, Lord. God bless you all. In Jesus' name. Amen and amen.